I'm going to continue reciting the Quran. Where was I? أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وإذ قال ربك للملائكة إني جاعل في الأرض خليفة. قالوا أتجعل فيها من يفسد فيها ويسفك الدماء ونحن نسبح بحمدك ونقدس لك. قال إني أعلم ما لا تعلمون. وعلم آدم الأسماء كلها ثم عرضهم على الملائكة فقال أنبئوني بأسماء هؤلاء إن كنتم صادقين. قالوا سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. قال يا آدم أنبئهم بأسمائهم. ولما أنبأهم بأسمائهم قال ألم أقل لكم قال ألم أقل لكم إني أعلم غيب السماوات والأرض وأعلم ما تبدون وما كنتم تكتمون. وإذ قلنا للملائكة اسجدوا لآدم فسجدوا إلا إبليس أبى واستكبر وكان من الكافرين. وقلنا يا آدم اسكن أنتم وزوجك الجنة وكلا منها رغدا حيث شئتما ولا تقرب هذه الشجرة فتكونا من الظالمين. فأزلهم الشيطان عنها فأخرجهما مما كانا فيه. وقلنا اهبطوا بعضكم لبعض عدو ولكم في الأرض مستقر ومتاع إلى حين. فتلقى آدم من ربه كلمات فتاب عليه إنه هو التواب الرحيم. And remember when the Lord said to the angels, Verily, I'm going to place mankind generations after generations on earth. They said, Will you place therein those who will make mischief therein and shed blood? While we glorify you with praises and thanks, exalted be you above all that they associate with you as partners and purify you. Allah said, I know that which you do not know. And to Adam all the names of everything. Then he showed them to the angels and said, Tell me the names of these if you are truthful. The angel said, Glory be to you. We have no knowledge except that which you have taught us. Verily it is you, the all-knower, the world-wise. He said, O Adam, inform them of their names. And when he had informed them of their names, he said, Did I not tell you that I know the ghaib in the heavens and the earth, and I know what you reveal and what you have been concealing? And remember when he said the angels, Prostrate yourself before Adam. And they prostrated, except Iblis, Shaitan. He refused and was proud and was one of the disbelievers to Allah. And he said, O Adam, dwell you and your wife in paradise and eat both of you freely with pleasure and delight of things therein as wherever you will, but come not near this tree, or you will both be of the Zalimun. Then the shaitan made them slip therefrom from paradise and they got out from that which in which they were. We said, Get you down all with enmity between yourselves. On earth will be a dwelling place for you and enjoyment for a time. Then Adam received from his Lord words and his Lord pardoned him, accepted his repentance. Verily, he is the one who forgives the most merciful.